Now, Sri Lanka's Defence Secretary and the man largely credited with having successfully coordinated Sri Lanka's military campaign against the LTTE has in fact asked Western countries to first allow investigations into their own conduct in wars before seeking to initiate war crime proceedings against the island nation. He was speaking to NDTV's defence editor Nitin Gokhale in Colombo.
How do you react to a move in certain quarters that they are saying that war crimes must be investigated? And Sri Lankan government is answerable for war crimes. What is your reaction?
When you consider there are a lot of conflicts going on in the whole world today, fighting terrorism by various forces, I can tell all these people that Sri Lankan military did much, much better than all these forces in everywhere in the world when it comes to the civilians casualties. We took all the precautions prevent civilian casualties from the beginning to the end. If somebody talks about taking our military or anybody into war crime tribunals, before that you have to take US troops, UK troops, all those troops and all those leaders into war crimes. I can tell that without any doubt, because before we are prepared to give any investigation in this land, they must do investigations in those lands. So UN or human rights organizations or anybody should first do those investigations and talk about investigations here.